Here are five fun and intriguing facts about Charles Darwin. Charles Darwin, who developed the theory of evolution by natural selection, struggled with a glaring puzzle: the male peacock's elaborate, colorful tail. Darwin wrote, "The sight of a feather in a peacock's tail, whenever I gaze at it, makes me sick." He worried that such a burdensome, flashy feature, seemingly useless or even harmful for survival making, escaped from predators harder. What contradicted his idea that traits evolve because they aid survival? Darwin married his cousin, Emma Wedgwood. They had 10 children together, and he worried that marrying a close relative might explain why several of his kids had health problems. He was right. Modern genetics confirms the risks. Late in life, Darwin became obsessed with earthworms. He called them the most important animal in the history of the world. He played whistle and bassoon music to them and tested whether they preferred triangles or squares of paper. His last book was entirely about earthworms. Darwin tried to prove that plants have feelings. He set up experiments with carnivorous plants. He was amazed that they reacted to stimuli and concluded that plants have a kind of primitive intelligence. In his book, The Descent of Man, Darwin wrote that humans would eventually stop evolving physically because modern society protects the weak. Instead, people will choose mates based on beauty, dancing, art, etc. Some biologists jokingly say he basically predicted Instagram influencers.